fix my hair before we say anything to each other.
Hi.
What's your name, where you're from, and how old are you, darling?
Please. I'm Ashley Carey.
I'm from, Cuba.
Okay.
And I moved to Florida when I was 10.
Tell me about the way you speak. Is that something you're working on?
My name's Mariah, and I'm from Darien. It's like 45 minutes away.
And I'm connecting with you. I'm sorry to interrupt, but I knew no one with my name growing up, so.
Really?
Any Mariahs were like in a club.
It's coming up. It's coming up.
No, it is.
More Mariahs.
It is.
There's a Mariah.
It's the 62nd most popular name.
Is it really?
There will be an answer. Let it be your whisper.
You touched me. I know what it's like to have to sing through tears, and it is really difficult. I'm proud of you for that. It's nice to hear such a great song with a beautiful and talented singer, so.
Thank you.
Cool. Being solid.
I mean, I loved it, too. I mean,
I felt that she definitely has huge potential. I think you're a beautiful girl.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And
do you know what it's like the first time to meet Mariah Carey?
You did not like me when you met me. You were...
That's so
especially if you say it like that. I mean, that's the...
Thank you.
Thank you, Aisha.
Aisha.
That song. Remember that song. That was the little girl.
Hey, let's do a scene, ready? The three of us are sisters, and we won't let her go to the ball.
Yeah, because I'm Cinderella.
Wow.
I'm Cinderella, darling.
Wow. Yeah, so act to the ball or to the ball?
No, but we've switched it, so we're both Cinderella, and she's the evil sister.
Thank you, Johnny Five.
What
Carrie,
I think is...
I was about to see. You are so beat out to cut the kid out.
Y'all were thinking the same thought.
I was about to hand it out to you.
Welcome to the family, Johnny.
I'm going to give it to my co-judge.
No, I was about to say Carrie.
Oh, and I was about to say beep. Anyway, Johnny.
Thank you, Carrie.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Carrie.
Name I won't say in case there's little kids watching the show. Because
oh,
it's such
sit down.
I am sitting down.
You're dismissed. So, Johnny Five.
Such a sweet girl.
We are wearing the same color eyeshadow today. We have a rivalry, and that's why I said no.
Wow.
But now
what?
That you're already.
What?
But now
this
when you're through the Hollywood.
This is what I deal with.
When you're through the
this
Hollywood.
This is what I deal with when
you're through
I
the
come
Hollywood.
Into my job.
Oh, no, boo, because you ain't got nothing like me.
Wait a minute.
But,
what junior high are we in now? What
when
junior
you go
high
to
is
Hollywood,
this?
Exactly,
when you,
my
oh, right,
dear.
So you should never have commented on that.
This
exactly
is
that.
Fifth grade.
Now,
oh,
exactly
this is
fifth grade.
Why are you in my family? Why are you in my house?
This is crazy.
Slow down.
You're fun and dysfunction.
Go to Hollywood. Go now. Well, you got a chance. Go.
Run.
Go to Hollywood now. Run. Run away from these crazy people to Hollywood.
Run. Congratulations.
Because I was right here with mine.
Even though she didn't vote for you.
As the passion in the room boiled over, it looked like Keith was in the hot seat.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight.
I was just telling you that I wasn't talking to you.
This is the way that you said it,
no,
Missy.
No, no, no.